For a standing quad stretch, you're going to want to elevate one foot like so, aiming your knee going down to the floor. And you're going to want to tuck your pelvis under so you get a stretch in the front of your hip there. That will be the left side in this video. And keep your hips squeezing as you reach toward the ceiling. You get a nice long stretch through your belly and your hips.